Love it.
Yeah! Nice. Oh, look, you fucking throw money at people. That'll teach them. Oh, what's this? Oh, please be no fall damage. Yeah, that's what I like to see. How do I get out of here? I don't remember where to go. Where's the exit? We're breaking out, watch his face. Yeah, I don't know what he said, but just yes. Yes, everything about this game, yes. Look at his little flailing arms. I think this is like the last one that actually even came out in America. Because there was one on the Super Nintendo, I want to say. There's like two. And there's two on the N64. And then I think there was a couple on the PlayStation 2, but it was only in Japan. It's either there wasn't any on the PlayStation 2 or they only came out in Japan. And I know there's definitely not any anymore. There might be some on the phone. A mobile, maybe. Probably not, because Konami hates anything that's not Metal Gear these days. So this game is basically just dead. This game series. So if you've never heard of it, that's why. It's dead. It's never coming back. But we have this. They can't take this one from me. So that's all I'm at. Eat my dick. Oh Jesus, oh Jesus, you see the dude, that look they gave me, that's the face of a killer. Oh my god, open the gate, everyone run, run, Jesus, dolls, ugh. I'm back, everyone. Get out of my way, old man looking at me. Put you in the dirt. Oh, dude, look at this guy. This is creepy. He's gonna, like, spin around. What do you want? The pipe maker who moved to Mount Fuji. He's a UFO. I didn't agree. Fuck. We have video cameras? When does this take place? And there's, like, shops you can buy items to heal and stuff. But we don't need it, because we're... I think. I don't remember. Actually, what do they sell? You're not sure. No, that's food. I don't need that. What's the red one, then? Or what's this one? I love those voices. I've stopped dieting just now. I can tell. I stopped dieting. What's the red one, then? Another coffee shop? When it hires me, even for a brief moment. It's Matt. Wow, geez, dude, calm down. So, I'll have some kiwi dumplings, iced tea, custard rice. Okay, dude, okay. Whoops. Can I not talk to this lady? Yeah, I've come to order pizza. Oh, well. What's going on? What's going on out there? A weird-looking UFO has come. UFO? Am I supposed to know this person? You mean like a flying saucer? It was more like a peach. Oh, do they have different dialogue? Will the aliens come to our coffee shop and try some more dumplings? Good thing I studied the alien language just for such an... What's the alien language? I don't even know what they speak. This coffee shop says you have to drink your coffee while standing up? That's okay, because this is where... Her... Go talk to her then, I guess. I don't know where to go. I was just through here. We need to find the star block. I think it's over here. What do you want? This is the Odio Town. It's where the real Edio. Or is it Edio Town? That sounds right. Edio Town, that sounds about right. Wow! The automatic closing device has been activated and the gate will no longer open. What the? Something serious is taking place at Odio Castle. Y'all know where to go. Oh, well, guess we're going this way. I didn't know I could actually jump down. Move the camera, can't see. Oh, look, it's one of those cat things. See, I knew that I knew jump down here for a reason. What can I? Nuh-uh. Give me that cat. Give me that little cat. Dude, he's so pissed about that cat. Oh my god. You do not like that cat. We're going this way now. I've made my decision. You have items in the corner. I don't remember what the items are, actually. What are those? I don't know if you can, like, store items to eat later, or... I don't know where I am, honestly. Well, this person looks different. Hello. I was just there, but the bridge that leads to the Odie has been destroyed, so no one can get in. Now it's gonna happen. To be continued. Hello there. Is this the bridge's actual... Yeah, it is. It doesn't look that special to me. Oh, the star blocks. How do you... Yeah, there we go. That's what I like to see. Oh shit, I'm gonna make this jump. Yeah! The platform is not very good on this game, I'm gonna be honest here. Oof. Nice. Nice, dude, we're figuring it out. We're doing it. This is happening. Oh geez, that was close. I can see through the wall. I don't know if that's supposed to happen. It might be the emulator doing that. Oh no, I'm gonna have to make a jump. Oh no! Oh yeah. Oh, there was money over there. Here we go. We're going to the castle. We're gonna figure out what happened to it. Why it's European. We gotta stick it to those Europeans. This is their fault. It's because Great Britain left the European nation, union, or whatever it is. That's why this is happening. Oh no. Battle music. Look how cool this environment in this game is. It's so... I don't know. It's cool. Just trust me. Trust me, I'm a doctor. Wait, can I smash faces with money? Yeah! Awesome. Let's waste all our money so we can get more money. Oh no, they're back. Get out of here. Don't even talk to me or my son ever again. Are we need a key? Hit the thing. Dude, there's like no... It sucks trying to hit these things. I can't. That hit it. Come on. Yeah. Nope. Yeah, get out of my face. Don't even talk to me. Yeah, what? Give me that key. My god, I can't see what I'm doing. Turn the camera. I can't see. Oh, please make it. Oh, thank god. Please make this. Yeah, dude. We're like speed running this game. Dude, we're gonna hit a world record. We're gonna get the world record for Mythical Ninja. What is that? Oh, there's a cat over there. What is this thing, though? What is this? Mr. Elephant! Huh. Oh, it's like a compass from Legend of Zelda. Alright, I'll admit, those games are Legend of Zelda ripoff. You got me. I admit it. How do I get to the cat over there? Fucking get out of my face. Wait. Hit him. Yeah, get out of my face. Over there, Mr. Floating Platform thing. Oh, look, give me that little cat. Give me the cat. Oh, no. Oof. Yes. Your strength gain is increased by one. Sweet. Oh, sweet. You see that? It's awesome. Dude, look how many hearts you can get. You'll be unstoppable by the end of the game. Get into this. Yeah. Wait, we gotta... Oh, please say I have another key. Please. No. I love the negative noise. It's like, nope. I don't know where the other key is. I don't know. Okay, where haven't I gone? I don't want to use the map. Alright, fine, we'll use the map. How do I use the map? I don't know how to use the map. Where do we come from? This way? Oh, Jesus! Oh, jeez! Oh, jeez! Oh, did you see that nuke? Dude, the chain pipe's awesome. Wait, here it comes. Oh, I bet you didn't see that coming. I bet you didn't think I'd throw money to kill you. Yes, the key. Sweet. It's all coming together now. I forget. I don't know what I was thinking. Oh no, get on that. I don't know if that's a turtle or if it's just a moving platform. Is this the way we're supposed to go? Oh, please don't hit me. Get out of my way. Yes. Oh, jeez. They got guns. Look out. They're shooting bullets. Oh, gee. Oh, what? Oh, no. They're flying at me. Look out. Oh, no. Oh, I did it. Nice. Oh, crap, they're still coming. Run. Go, hurry. Oh, dude, I couldn't see. Cheap. Hacks. What's the other way, though? I didn't like that room. Let's go the other direction. What's over here, though? Yeah. Oh, you little... Eat money. Although he just froze. It's like I threw a quarter at someone so hard they died. Money. Nice. Yes. I have more money to throw at people. Oh. Is that it? Oh no. Don't hit me. We don't have the gold lock. It's probably the other way. Alright, well, boss, I know everyone wants him. There you go. We were all waiting for him, I know. Dude, eat it. Eat hammer. This is what a true ninja looks like. He wears bright blue and he has a big hammer and he hits people. And then he makes weird noises when he gets hit. Did you see that dodge? Yeah, what? Oh, is that the gold key? It is. Nice. Money. Food. Gimme. Yeah. The boss key. Oh no, don't. Stop shooting me. Stop that. You know what? Oh, you. Alright, I ran out. Gee, why is this, like, a giant mob of enemies? I gotta turn. Oh. Why is the fat guy just completely useless? Like, there's no reason to play as him. Oh, whoops. Here we go. Ow. Oh, look at those walking dumplings. They have little faces. You, look at your angry eyebrows. Get that out of here. Hit him. Oh, you son of, you made me waste my money. What are these? Oh, gee, oh, ho, ho. Bet you didn't think I'd see that coming. What's up here, though? Camera, I could actually see. Oh! secret. I'm figuring it out. I can't see. Aha, what's over here though? Oh no, I don't like it in here. Wait, I saw a silver cat. Yeah, you're angry. The enemies are so cool in this game. I don't know what those things are, but they're amazing. Like, look at them. What are they? They do little flips and you hit them. This game is so good. I love it. I don't even know what that thing was, but it was basically the best enemy ever. That's what it was. What was the point of the gold key? I thought the gold key meant it was a boss room. Why did that make any difference? I could have just did a silver key. It would have been exactly the same thing. What the heck is that thing? Oh no! Crap, I need another key. What are you? Mr. Arrow. Now the location of the boss will appear in the- Ow, oh, I don't care. Ah, crap. Oh wait, we're good. We're good. Everything's under control. Up for the spinning. No! Whoa. Yeah, what? Bet you didn't see that coming. Bet you didn't see that coming either. Nice. Look at that giant hand. Who put that there? Where's the key? Oh my god! Oh geez, I'm getting my ass kicked. They just cranked it up to 11 all suddenly. Get... Stop it. Stop shooting me. Give me that key. Jeez, dude. Can I move the hand? Move. Put your hand there. Remember where the silver door was? Nope. Oh, wow. No. Oh, wait. I dodged it, then I... No. I dodged it, and I ran right into it. It was this way. Oh, you're back?